The Bills' plans to build a new stadium in Orchard Park are still pending approval, but their new home could be ready for games as early as 2025. The team considered downtown Buffalo as a location before opting to go with Orchard Park, per the report. The entire project is expected to take 3 to 5 years to complete, as the project is still pending government approval and funding. The Bills' current lease at Highmark Stadium expires after the 2023 season, which would leave the team without a home under contract for at least 1 year, if the new stadium plans are approved. That presents an added complication in an already multifaceted plan, and the team is expected to try to negotiate for an extension with Erie County and New York. If an agreement on an extension cannot be reached, the Bills could reportedly turn to Penn State or Toronto as temporary homes.